Motherfucker. Alright, we're back at Smithfield and 6th, different vantage point. I just got done getting medical aid for bear mace and pepper spray. We're not even going to talk about the flashbang grenade that exploded by my ear. Try and get a better vantage point here. So, down by the church here, there's a dumpster fire going. I cannot move from where I'm at again, otherwise I'm gonna get shot. So again, this all was a peaceful protest of thousands of Pittsburghers and African American community members and African community leaders that marched through the city. It turned violent when white agent provocateurs, I just shared the picture in my feed, attacked horses, officers on horses, smashed construction signs, and then set two Pittsburgh police vehicles on fire. Again, I want to make sure you guys are damn sure that the damage caused here today with those cop cars were done by white people. We got tons of fuckery going on down here, man. Cops are shooting. Shooting the rubber bullets. There's tear gas, smoke grenades going. Can't even see down there now. That's how much smoke and gas is going on. I am hurt. Tear gas is coming up my way. I'm now the tear gas. God damn, tear gas sucks. Walk back to the medics. Hoping the street medics are still here. My bad. Can you hit me? Can you hit me with some of that milk?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Give me your phone. Get down low. Yeah. Lean your head back if you can. You want it on your eyes. Yeah. Here, hold on. I know it's hard.
Oh, you're good.
All right, now stop and let it sit and blink. Just blink as much as you can.
Thank you so much, guys.
Do you need any water, man?
No, I got water in my bag. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Doing all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Guys, being around.
Thank you so much. I just received medical aid from street medics for the second time today. Oh, fuck. So the streets are full of fucking tear gas. Oh, fuck. Oh, we can see that. That's what it looks like when you get fucking tear gas. Greg, I'm hurt, man. I took a flashbang to my ear. I've been tear gassed, bear mace, pepper sprayed. Sorry, getting in front of your feet, guys. But I'm still here. Looks like the protesters have pushed further back down Oliver. I can't even get that way. It's so full of gas. So a peaceful protest once again ruined by white people. Provocateurs turned into all of this. Ugh. Fuck. Ugh. Tear gas sucks, guys. Looks like they're sending SWAT down to clear the rest of the protesters out. I know, SWAT's just setting up over here. So the rest of the protesters that were down this way are now on Wood Street. If I could try to get that. Yo! Officer, can you let this lady over? She's been tear gassed. All right, this officer's going to get this young lady out. She's been tear gassed and she's over there choking. At least he's being cool and like trying to get her out. This is fucking insane. Again, this is what fucking tear gas, bear mace, and milk that's supposed to help you looks like, guys. This is crazy. Yeah, the ministers are okay. I personally escorted them out when I out of the area.
You work for us. We pay you.
Tell you what, if I get fucked up one more time by bear mace or whatnot, I probably gotta go, man. You can only take so much of that shit. It sounds like they're giving a dispersal order off in the distance over a PA system. Up over here by the GNC sign, that's where a dumpster was set on fire.
You know what the difference is?
And again, a peaceful protest that was escalated by white provocateurs. I did share the picture in my feed. The picture that I shared is the picture of the guy that set the cop cars on fire.
We don't care though, right? Well, you get your overtime. You get paid for
this. Thanks, Shannon. I've been tear gassed before covering protests across the country. It's just been a while.
You should be out here with us. Protest for that fucking cop car. But you don't care, do you?
Here's a flashbang. That's one of the items that was thrown over my head earlier that exploded near my left ear, so I can't hear fucking shit out of it. Playing with the puppy.
He's a playing with the puppy. He's a playing with the puppy. Who's a good boy?
Sorry. Gotta have fun. Yeah, we have people over here. So I am stuck.
Here waiting to get something to go.
I am stuck at the corner of Smithfield and 6th Avenue. Way down the way is where protesters were sent down. They were gassed. Those folks were gassed to hell as well, and they retreated back toward Wood and Liberty Avenue. Oh fuck. Never thought I'd see this shit in Pittsburgh, man. Awesome. Slate Odell actually has video of the guy being the guy starting the fire, so once I can share that or he shares that, we'll get that out to you as quickly as possible, because that person is not from Pittsburgh. Or if that person is from Pittsburgh, they came in to simply fucking wreck a peaceful protest that had several thousand people. I'm getting blown up with messages. I can't check that shit right now. The minute I make any sudden move in my hands, I'm getting shot again. But we're gonna hang tight here for a second. Then I'm gonna try and make my way down to where the protesters have been corralled, down near Liberty and Wood Street. I do believe I hear a public address ordering people to disperse down that way right now. We're gonna fuck it. We're gonna go. We're gonna go down there. Oh man, such a beautiful day though. I don't know how my eyes look, man. Pretty fucked up. And also, having a flash bang explode over your head, not fucking fun at all. Fuck. So we're just walking. I'm gonna try and get down to where the protesters are corralled down on Liberty and fucking Wood. They were gassed to fucking hell and back, and that's where they were treated to. The protesters that were down on Oliver Street that were gassed to hell and back. I have no idea where they went. So we're gonna try and get over there. I see an LRAD. They're sending an LRAD down to Wood. I just saw